Well, some happy reunions in Collins, where some veterans' homes are allowing families to come together for the first time in a year.